There's another death investigation, this one in Jasonville, Indiana. A 25-year-old victim was found dead early this morning. That's what Jasonville police reported. The Greene County coroner says the body was found on North Meridian. The coroner also confirmed the male was found outside in the cold. An autopsy is scheduled for Friday.